can't see the stars, but we're reaching. Trying to get through the dark, I'm feeling. Lost our gravity, now we're weightless. But I know in my heart, we can take that. In our closets, had a reason.
But we lost it. 45th. Came all the way down from there.
I came all the way to 45th floor, but there's no point. I climbed two rooftops already and failed both of them. But you know, never give up, man. This is life.
I have the individual with me. I'm gonna take him down to 8th floor. So, compliant. I'm gonna take him out. Once you get up there, it's to the 3rd floor. And that's how. Yeah. And the 3rd floor. Only when it's open. Right now, that's closed.
Exactly. When do you guys open it?
At 5.
At 5. So at 5, we can access to it.
Yeah, up there.
The rooftop, right?
Yeah. So this.
I climbed all the way up there. Look, it was locked. Cutie was so nice. I gotta be honest, man. He was so nice. He let me go and he also gave me tips. Like how to, like, he was like coming around 5 o'clock and he would just give you access.
When you're screaming now, but you can't make a sound, you know it's only a dream. When your back hits the ground and things turn around, you know it was only a dream. 'Cause nothing is as bad as you think. Even when you're pulling at the seams and the lights go out, you still got me. Oh,
best guy, man. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Shout out to